Later. Calmlands. Long ago, the High Summoner spots sin here. The road ends here. Beyond, there are no towns, no villages, only endless plains.
Many summoners stray from their path and lose their way here.
I've always known where to go.
I won't let you die. I'll find a way somehow.
Let's go.
I told Yuna I would find a way. I guess I wanted to believe that words could make it come true.
My will is strong.
Thank you.
fail this time.
Thank you.
Well then, what next?
Were once a battlefield. A great battle between the Vel and Zanarkand, a melee of machina. That war left this place a barren, lifeless land. Then time passed. The summoners took note of this uninhabited land. Great battles could be fought here with no harm to the common folk. Perfect for a final battle with sin, as it were. Summoners wait here, ready to perform the final summoning. Ah, to know what they must feel. In any case, when sin is defeated here, the calm will visit Spira once more. That's why this place is now known as the Calm Lands. Exactly who dubbed it so is unknown. And that, as they say, is that.
Wait. Thank you. That's how it's done.
Father Zook!
Long time no see. You are Yuna? You certainly don't look like Maester Kinnock's murderer.
What'd you say?
Please, tell us what has happened.
Maester Micah just issued a personal order, you know. It said that you and your guardians murdered Maester Kinnock and fled. We are to kill you on sight, or so it says.
What of Bavel?
Things are calm on the surface, but the depths are turbulent. After the death of Maester Kinnock, Kelk Ronso left Yevon.
Convenient. Getting around will be easier with Yevon in disarray.
But be careful, my friends. You have been branded enemies of Yevon. You should avoid temples for the time being.
Thank you, Father Zook, for your warning.
Father, you came all the way here just to tell us this?
To tell the truth, I was a little curious to see this summoner you are guarding. I hope her pilgrimage goes well. For your sake, too.
Thank you, Father.
I must be off. I shall pray for all of you.
She's not stopping, is she?
Yuna, she's made her decision.
But I can't just let her go.
We won't have to. We'll save Yuna even if she calls the final Aeon.
But how?
I'll think of a way.
But what if you can't?
I'm tired of talking to you. It's always but this, but that.
But...
let's think together.
Okay.
And if we can't think of something, we find another way.
Okay. Ugh, this is a toughie.
Messy.
What is?
Yevon, Micah and Seymour are not of one mind. Remember what Seymour said last we met. I do not think Micah will concur. If Yevon founders, so will Spira.
So, we are officially traitors then.
Hey, let them say what they want.
It's okay. I'm not worried. Well, maybe just a little. It's so hard not to be.
Hey, it's okay to worry, and if it gets too rough, just yell!
Yell? Okay. I might just do that.
Yeah.
I wonder if my father got lost here, too.
Maybe, with my old man helping him.
Maybe I'll ask Sir Orin.
Orin? Well, that grouch never tells me anything.
That is none of your business.
Not that he keeps out of other people's business, you know what I mean? Who was that?
Until half a year ago, he was a summoner. Waka and I were his guardians.
It's kind of a short pilgrimage.
He gave up halfway, here, on this plane. Now he is a monk at the Bavel Temple. This is my third pilgrimage as a guardian. Father Zook was my second, and my first, well, it ended here too. I've never been to the lands beyond.
Gagazet is Ronso land, Kemari home.
Hey, we might meet your family.
Kemari has no family.
Oh, sorry.
But Kemari not alone. Sacred mountain, Gagazet, not changed for 1,000 years.
When I was guarding Zook, I already told you this, yeah? About when I was too into the game to be a good guardian. So, when Father Zook said he wanted out, tell you the truth, I was kind of glad. Xanarkin's right around the corner. So close already.
Oh, you again. You're quite the notorious traitor these days.
What's it to you?
Oh, you shouldn't take what the Maesters say too seriously. For summoners, destroying Sin is everything. We are no tools of Yevon. Understand?
Yes.
So, are you up to the task?
I do not know, but I will do my best.
You've got spirit, but you'll need more to beat Sin. An Aeon duel. Show me what you're made of. Excellent. But before we begin, I've just healed your aeons for you. Let us begin. Choose your Aeon well, Summoner. strong. That is enough. Impressive. Remarkable talent. Traitor or no, you may have what it takes to beat Sin. Take this. You have earned it. Thank you. I think you will do just fine. But if you ever feel like you want more training, seek the Hidden Temple of Remium. I will be waiting there. Farewell.
some time later.
Welcome, Yuna.
What is this place?
Rimium Temple. Once a great religious center in the Calm Lands, lost after the battle with Sin.
And this is your home? What? You got something against company?
It's a long story. Easier, perhaps, to show you.
You're dead, too.
Don't send me just yet. There is still one thing left for me to do here.
With the help I can give, a young summoner might just be able to defeat Sin. Well, Yuna, I challenge you. If you cannot beat me, you'll never beat Sin. Very well. Before we begin, now, are you ready? Choose your Aeon well, summoner. Some progress, and for that, I am glad. Take this. It may come in handy. If you've got what it takes to beat Sin, I should be no more than a bump in your path, right? Very well. Before we begin, now, are you ready? Choose your Aeon well, summoner. is enough. Ah, you have made some progress, and for that, I am glad. Take this. It may come in handy. Well, Yuna, shall we see how well your training serves you? Very well. Before we begin, now, are you ready? Choose your Aeon well, Summoner. Some progress, and for that, I am glad. Take this. It may come in handy. I will be the judge of your Aeon strength. Are you good enough, I wonder? Very well. Before we begin, now, are you ready? Choose your Aeon well, Summoner. Some progress, and for that, I am glad. Take this. It may come in handy. If you've got what it takes to beat Sin, I should be no more than a bump in your path, right? Very well. Before we begin, now, are you ready? Thank you.
Choose your Aeon well, Summoner. that is enough.
Ah, you have made some progress, and for that, I am glad. Take this. It may come in handy.
Later.
Sin!
Something up there?
Let's go.
Sugar, honey, iced tea.
Wait. Summons from Lord Seymour. Come with us.
We have nothing to discuss with Maester Seymour.
Yeah, so out of our way.
Lord Seymour's commands must be obeyed. You will come.
I warn you. The Maester doesn't need you alive.
This isn't the way in?
That way leads down into the valley.
Wow, you know your way around, yeah?
Huh?
We'll be right back.
to waste. Let's go.
Yeah.
are we?
The faith is inside. As are the fiends.
Hey, this where...
Where? What?
The summoner I guarded on my first pilgrimage died here. Yuna, let's go. The faith awaits.
Faith doing in a place like this?
Don't ask me.
They say it was stolen from a temple long ago.
Huh?
With no faith, summoners cannot train. Without training, they cannot call the final Aeon. Without the final Aeon, they cannot defeat Sin. That is why.
Because then the summoner won't die.
That must be what the thief was thinking.
Well, I kind of agree with him. End this quickly.
It's over!
We'll be right back. Another Guaro fiend?
No, an unsent.
It is. It's you, is it not, Lady Ginnam? Forgive me. I was too young. There is no human left in you now, is there? Very well then. Allow me to perform my last duty to you. My last as your guardian. Be sadder somehow. Maybe I've gotten used to farewells.
You're stronger now.
Waka, I hope you're right. Yuna, the faith is inside. Go do what you came to do.
I am the Blade of Vengeance. They dare only whisper my name. Yojimbo. Summoner, I ask you, what do you want of me? If you desire my strength, you must pay my price. Make your offer. You expect a phoenix, yet you offer chicken feed. No deal. Maybe next time. Do we have a deal? You expect a phoenix, yet you offer chicken feed. No deal. Do we have a deal? Do we have a deal? Adequate. You are my client henceforth. My sword shall guard you on your journey, Summoner.
You've got quite a name to live up to, daughter of Braska. Very well. Before we begin, now, are you ready? Choose your Aeon well, Summoner.
that is enough. Ah, you have made some progress, and for that, I am glad. Take this. It may come in handy.
Sometimes Yuna would just stare off into the distance. I finally understood why. She was saying goodbye to the places she'd never see again.